It's the power! Hold it, Michelle. Oh. It's the power of Christ that compels you.
Guilty beyond the whole human race. It's the Lord who expects you. He who has come to judge both the living and the dead, and the world by fire.